In a tragic accident on Tuesday morning, a former sarpanch of Sirsaim village panchayat, Pradip Kandolkar, died when his scooter collided with a bus belonging to Maharashtra State Transport Corporation at Maddel, Thivim.
In another accident that took place at Mabsa bus stand on Tuesday, two buses belonging to Kadamba Transport Corporation collided at Mabsa bus stand. One shuttle bus was getting ready to leave for Panjim, while another speeding dashed against the shuttle bus whilst overtaking.